In this demonstration, we use a legacy OM5 CNC to carve a wilderness scene on a raised panel door. The OM5 allows you to mill on panels and components up to 4 foot by 8 foot, making it the perfect machine for anyone processing sheet goods or making custom signs. This same carving process could also be done using either Legacy's Artisan CNC with a bed capacity of 26 inches by either 4 foot, 6 foot, or 8 foot, or Legacy's new Personal CNC with a bed capacity of 18 inches by either 36 or 58 inches. We carved this panel using an 1/8 inch radius tapered carving bit. The tapered shaft dampens vibration, allowing you to carve the part in one pass, eliminating the need to remove the waste with one cutter and then change to a small radius cutter for the final pass. Legacy will help you select the right CNC, source the proper cutters, and help you select the CAD/CAM software to fit your specific needs. When working with panels or flat stock, the parts can be clamped directly to the bed using Legacy's toe clamps or the optional horizontal vices. You can also place a table surface on the bed and use a vacuum clamp, double-sided tape, or other clamping methods. The open frame construction gives you a lot of options. Legacy's advanced CNC technology opens a new world of opportunity for both the woodworking hobbyist and the professional shop. Legacy's open frame construction and exclusive 5-axis configuration will allow you to take projects from start to finish, performing all the necessary processes including sizing and truing stock, facing and thickness planing, cutting out parts, drilling operations, create precision joinery, or turned parts such as posts, legs, pilasters, finials, and spindles. Plus, you can greatly enhance your woodworking by adding carved details, including 2.5D carving, V-bit carving or chip carving, intricate inlays, and carvings wrapped around a spindle. Carved doors? Just one more reason to own a Legacy 5-axis CNC. In this demonstration, we use a Legacy OM5 CNC to carve a wilderness scene on a raised panel door. The OM5 allows you to mill on panels and components up to 4 foot by 8 foot, making it the perfect machine for anyone processing sheet goods or making custom signs, including sizing and truing stock, facing and thickness planing, cutting out parts, drilling operations, create precision joinery, or turned parts such as posts, legs, pilasters, finials, and spindles. Plus, you can greatly enhance your woodworking by adding carved details, including 2.5D carving, surface on the bed, and use a vacuum clamp, double-sided tape, or other clamping methods. The open frame construction gives you a lot of options. Legacy's advanced CNC technology opens a new world of opportunity for both the woodworking hobbyist and the professional shop. Legacy's open frame construction and exclusive 5-axis configuration will allow you to take projects from start to finish, performing all the necessary processes. The same carving process could also be done using either Legacy's Artisan CNC with a bed capacity of 26 inches by either 4 foot, 6 foot, or 8 foot, or Legacy's new Personal CNC with a bed capacity of 18 inches by either 36 or 58 inches. We carved this panel using an 1/8 inch radius tapered carving bit. The tapered shaft dampens vibration, allowing you to carve the part in one pass, eliminating the need to remove the waste with one cutter and then change to a small radius cutter for the final pass. Legacy will help you select the right CNC, source the proper cutters, and help you select the CAD/CAM software to fit your specific needs. When working with panels or flat stock, the parts can be clamped directly to the bed using Legacy's toe clamps or the optional horizontal vices. You can also place a table